So you're Frieza? You're a lot smaller than I thought you'd be.
So there's still another scum left.
Kakarot, it's you.
You look just like that last Saiyan who opposed me when I destroyed Planet Vegeta.
Fight is not the same Kakarot as before.
He's finally become what you fear the most.
Yeah.
by a giant meteor.
Give it up, Vegeta. There's no use. Why don't you just roll over and die?
Frieza did it! Everyone was killed. Your father. My father. You must, Kakarot, defeat Frieza for all Saiyans.
Shall we reconvene this horror show, then?
Vegeta!
Have to live your life as a slave.
We may have been enemies, but I respect you and your fierce mind. Vegeta, lend me some of your single blood.
You're the first one aside from my father who I've had to stomp after. This might be the first time I've ever been too excited. rather strong. I would even say amazingly strong.
Why, thank you.
Let me just ask you, little bitch, how would you like to work under me?
You've got to be kidding. You really expect me to accept that offer?
Stubborn into the point of being fooled. Well, there is only one route left for you to take. Death.
We'll see, but it won't be so easy.
Such confidence. Bear of what you're doing. You're being serious. You're still giving back a good deal of your power. Keeping that in mind, the way I figure it. Leaving only about 50% of my max. It's been fun. It's been quite a long time since I've had this kind of workout.
Spirit bomb!
Gohan, Krillin, give whatever energy you have left to me. Give it to me now!
What is that? That can't be a mass of energy!
Complete this spirit bomb of yours!
I don't want it!
I need more time to get rid of it. The attack before I'm finished, I'm done for!
Only making Frieza angry. Nowhere to run. Be gone!
Now die!
Finish!
Able to defend my homeland. It's a familiar sensation, oddly soothing.